We recorded the album in January 2018, finished it middle of the year, and then when we came out in April last month, the album had been released, and it's been amazing to see people connect with the new material. This London date at Scala is it's a month after the tour ended, really, so it's a chance for us to really celebrate what we've achieved. And I need to try and enjoy it. I met the band in 2016. I'd been invited to go on an artist in residence course at Leeds Beckett University. And the university found me a band. The three that came on the road were Jack on drums, Igor on bass, and Jake on keys. And then I also brought along Ant, who had been in the boat with me for you know, best part of a decade. It's really lovely to have that kind of youthful enthusiasm mixed with aged cynicism and a jaded outlook on life.
Yeah, the stage is great, nice and big. Plenty of room for star jumps and knee slides.
Jack's doing a big gig tonight and he hasn't got any drumsticks.
Who needs them?
Drummer?
Oh, yeah.
He's got some sticks. But they just might not.
Just not up to Tom's standard. I'd say my favourite gig was probably Leeds. Well, actually, no, it's probably my most scariest gig. That was probably like the worst gig for me in terms of nerves. But I'd definitely say I'm looking forward to tonight. It's going to be pretty incredible playing to that amount of people. Never done that before.
There is much excitement about tonight, so tonight's going to be a big one. I was scared at the beginning of the tour because, you know, it's new songs, it's a new set, but yesterday we had rehearsals and they went very smoothly, so I feel quite confident.
It's one thing making a record in a studio as well, but then to hear it live and see how it's received critically by fans as well is part of the pleasure of making records, I think.
Did you know? That stage is where they shot the cover for Transformer by Lou Reed. And the next day, same photographer shot the cover for Raw Power by Hip Hop.
Wow.
That stage.
Wow.
I've got quite a lot to live up to. I need to get cool quick.
It's fun.
It's nice, isn't it?
It feels quite intimate.
No, they're very for coming here. I met Ant in about 2006. We were both playing a venue in Tunbridge Wells called The Grey Lady, and we bonded over guitars, really.
Nice guitar, mate. Yeah, yours is nice too.
When I got the band together in about 2007, he joined. And then together, we did Glastonbury and Latitude and played, you know, did our first sessions for Radio 1. And so I've been making music with Ant for nearly 13 years.
I think a lot has changed, I guess. Kind of life stuff, really. We both got married. I don't know, yeah, we're just growing up. Well, I was pretty grown up anyway. Tom's grown up. Neither of us have grown up, probably. We're still playing guitars, for God's sake.
He was the best man at my wedding. He's my best friend. It's great to have him on stage. No one plays guitar like Ant. I can't really imagine making music without Ant. I don't think I ever... I have never really for any sort of extended period of time.
Oh, God.
Come on.
You just
he being more a hug, because he's not good at hugs. Oh, no, he only does one hand.
Really good.
Ben says ready.
No.
Yeah. Have a good one.
I think it's my best album. I think this lot are the best band I've ever had. And this is the biggest show we've ever done. Playing the Scala is just a dream. I can't totally believe that we're doing it. I can't really be present or in the moment because I just don't understand why we're here. But I'm not gonna ask too many questions.
show this week. London show this week. When is it? I'll tell you, it's on Thursday at the Scala. Right. A London show, we're pretty scared. Why are you scared? I tell you why I'm scared, because it's a pretty big room and there's a lot of people out there. Ah, yeah. That's great, isn't it, Tom? It's great to have lots of people out there. No, it's not great. I'm not good at playing to people. I'm really scared. I'm good at playing to one person, two people, three people, four people, 10 people. I can do 200 people. That's quite a lot.